Hi, welcome to my channel, DIY A Better Life. And I'm here today to share another Dollar Tree haul video. And I'm very excited to show you what I've found. I kind of did a, what I call organization haul. I'm trying to do some organizational videos and for my home. And I found these. They were really cool. I've never seen them before. They're like for fruit and vegetable storage, and they had them in different colors. I got them in the gray and in this like a teal turquoise color. That's the only colors I've seen, but I'm sure that they probably had a few other colors available coming. I know Dollar Tree, they try to get them in all different colors. And I picked up some more of these kind of trays. But those were really cool. They also have them in pink and clear and blues. And this is the first time I've seen these. I had little cutting boards. I got a lemon one. They also had apples, and I think they had a watermelon and different other fruits. I thought those were really cool. Strawberry, I think, too. And I picked up some of these baskets. They had them with the lids that go with them, and they have them in all different colors: reds, blues, pinks, grays, all kinds of things. These would be really cool for your house. As you notice, they have that real cool little design inside there. So I got some of those. And then they have these in little two packs. They also match those. So if you can't really tell the design, it's pretty much the same design. I'm taking it apart as the other baskets. Thought those are pretty cool. Thinking about using these in my refrigerator. But these other baskets. They also had these kind in various sizes. And these actually kind of will stack kind of on top of one another, where you can kind of stagger them. And they have bigger ones too. Also picked up some of these, looks like woven baskets, but they're the plastic, just like those. Candles, got some of those. Found some more different colored burlap too. I got the pinks. Also this color that I'm so fond of, I got it too. And it says you get 9 feet burlap ribbon. Pretty good deal. Picked up a couple rolls of the bling. Or maybe some projects. Found a rose gold tassel. thought if I'm making a binder or something, these would be cool for binder products. They had a bunch more, all with different colored tassels, but with rose gold. They had lots of colors of those. And I found these. I haven't seen these before. They're little like LED tea light candles, and they come with like little gemstones inside. So I guess you can put the gemstones in there too, and it adds more sparkle. I thought those were cute. It says 60 hours total and waterproof. So, and it's close to 21 pieces included, it says. Pretty cool. Found a new little notebook. It says Gypsy Spirit with a feather on it. Thought that was pretty cool. Matches my colors. Did you see? Found this little jar. I thought it looks cute for like a farmhouse theme too. It says Our Prayers. Has a little crystal type of knob on the lid, and I think inside, I seen one that didn't have the plastic on the inside. It's got like little papers that you can write your prayers on. I thought that was really cute. Also found some of these little fans. They come in different colors. I got one for me and one for my granddaughter. I know she'll love that. For her desk, I thought that'd be really cute. And I found more wall decals to go with my never-ending collection that I have to do different craft projects with or home decor items. I like this one. So cute. It says, kindness is free. Sprinkle that stuff everywhere. I love that one. That's really cute. And I had this one. Love with the arrows. And I have this one. Let dreams, and then it says take flight. And this one, set your goals high and don't stop till you get there. Believe you can and you are halfway there. Do it now. I thought that was really, really cute. This one says, all you need is love, and it had the arrows. And you know, I was one basket short last time. I got one more basket. A little goodies in there that I put in this bag so my granddaughter wouldn't see. I have one of these little pens. It says it's a pen stylo from Jot. I'm going to give that to her, of course. I had to keep it hidden. It's for her desk. And they had the little letter post-it notes. So I got a W for me, for my last name. It says I'm a notepad. So, one of those. And I picked up some of these little packs. I have lip glosses and chapstick things. Little flavor ones. Green apple, lemon drop, sweet cherry and blueberry, summer fruits, and warm vanilla. I thought these would be nice little, just little gifts. You put in something for birthdays or just nice to have around just for little gifts. And I picked up more of this little dove stuff that I found. This stuff works really well, and I'm surprised to find it at the Dollar Tree. So, if you see any of this stuff, pick it up. Works really good. But that's all I have for the Dollar Tree. But while I'm here, I guess I'll show you these real quick. I'm going to be posting a video where I've made some of these. It's going to be one of my videos. For desk accessories. It's one of my little Dollar Tree DIYs. I made this one from something I got from the Dollar Tree. I didn't get the other things there, but they're just like little vanity things that I had. You can get pick up different places. But I thought that was really cool. Just out of one of their little boxes. And the foil also comes from the Dollar Tree. Just, I put it on there. Rose gold foil. But I thank you for watching, and hopefully you like this video and you will subscribe, and I look forward to posting lots more videos. Thank you.